And the 1-2. Smashed deep left field against the wind, right into that wind, and that's onto the berm for a two-run homer. Yandy Diaz hammered one onto the berm to make it a two-run homer and double up the lead. It's 4-0.
And the bases are loaded for the top of the order and Yandy Diaz.
Swinging the ball, poked in the air, shallow center, dropping. It's going to fall for a base hit. Two runs are going to score. Mejia goes first to third on the soft single to center by Yandy Diaz. The Rays and